Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First you have to drag the static structural analysis. Double click on the engineering data. Go to the engineering data resources. You have to add the material to the library based upon your requirement. After adding the required materials, you have to return to the project. Right click on the geometry for import the model which was created in another software, which must be in a STEP format. Double click on the model. Now the geometry from the another software is importing into the ANSYS workbench. Now the model is successfully imported in ANSYS workbench. Go to the project tree, select the geometry and assign the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the mesh, click the generate mesh. You can specify the sizing of meshes based upon your requirement. After specifying the sizing, you just click the update mesh. Now the mesh is updated. Then you have go to static structural analysis. You have to specify the support first. Select a type of support as a remote displacement support. Select a faces to be displacement, and then you have to apply the displacement load. Again you have to specify the displacement by component. Select a corresponding dimensions for displacement movement. Specify the dimensions to be displacement. You have to specify the rotation axis for the movement of hammer. Then you have to apply the load, select a force, select a corresponding faces to applying the load. After selecting the all faces for load, just you have to specify the magnitude value based upon your requirement. Again you have to specify the direction of applying load. You just select the any one edges for apply the load. Or otherwise you can be specify the load by components in X and Y and Z axis. You have to specify the in terms of Newton. You can change the plus or minus symbol. It can be changed the direction of applying load. After specifying the loads and supports, you have go to solution. We have to find the total deformation solution and equivalent Von Mises stresses and strain. After that you have to solve the project. Now our project is solving successfully. Our result is generated. You can play the video by animations. Now all the results are successfully generated. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.